Fighters, champions, warriors. He is the embodiment of Celtic pride. A 21st century warrior carrying forth the legacy of his Irish ancestors. He is the ultimate archetype of strength and intensity. A warrior fueled by the unlimited energy of the WWE Universe. Floating toward the ring, the Ultimate Warrior was an unparalleled force. Through brute strength and incomparable intensity, soon came domination.
Look out, the big splash! We have a new World Wrestling Federation champion! This place has gone crazy!
Without question, the Ultimate Warrior has etched his name in the pantheon of WWE greats. But now, a new warrior. This Celtic warrior is making his mark on WWE history.
It's a shameful thing.
My name is Sheamus, and I'm here to make an impression.
The opportunity of a lifetime for this man, Sheamus.
Too many lies.
Sheamus, it's your new WWE champion.
And I'll make you believe.
I've ended careers. I've dominated Raw. And I became the WWE Champion.
You will take me seriously.
Powerful, aggressive, defiant. The Celtic Warrior.
Lead, follow, or get out of me way.
The Ultimate Warrior.
The power of the warrior will always prevail.
This is the ultimate battle. Who is the greatest warrior of all time? There can be only one.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania. This match is scheduled for one fall. Please welcome to the ring, weighing 275 pounds from heart unknown, the Ultimate Warrior.
Better than that. Oh, he just
just rocked him right in the face.
All these strikes pay off in the long run. Oh, nice pop. Dishing out a brutal beating now.
Right in the face.
Showing us some real talent here with these awesome strikes.
Somebody stop the match.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing any moment.
Carry him out of here on a stretcher.
Fancy about this match. No special rules or gimmicks. Just two superstars beating the holy heck out of one another.